Hi friends, welcome to our channel Tamil 360. Now, we are going to see the last part of Great Saint Mahaperiyava. If you missed the first and second part, please click on the links given in the description. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon for more updates. Now, let us see dignitaries who have met Mahaperiyava and Periyava's influence in Indian freedom movement. As a Jagatguru, he was popular with dignitaries including the King and Queen of Nepal. The Queen of Mother of Greece, Satyasai Baba, Mahatma Gandhi, Sri Rajagopalachari, M.S. Subbalakshmi, Sri Sri Ravi Shankar, Amitabh Bachchan, Indira Gandhi, R. Venkat Raman, Subramanya Swami, Shankar Dayal Sharma, M.G.R., Jayalalitha, Karunanidhi, Kalki Krishnamurthy, Sivaji Ganeshan, Rajnikanth, Kamala Hassan, R.P. Goenka, Birla family, J.R.D. Tata and Atal Bihari Vajpayee. Now, let us see Periyava's influence in Indian freedom movement. Mahaperiyava reconverted Indian National Congress leader F.G. Natesha Iyer from Christianity to Hinduism. Iyer, as a boy of 10, took shelter with Englishmen who brought him up and converted him into Christianity. 20 years later, dissatisfied with the ability of the priest to clarify his doubts, he met the Kanchi Shankaracharya and, getting satisfactory answers from him, reconverted to Hinduism. The Indian National Congress in the decade of 1920s started organizing the non-cooperation movement, which involved getting many people to protest on the streets. F.G. Natesha Iyer, the leading Congress activist of Tiruchirappalli and the elected mayor, took this opportunity to convert the movement and also show support for Periyava. F.G. Natesha Iyer was nominated by the public as the chairman of reception committee for arranging a reception for Acharya of Sri Kanchi Kamakoti Peetham. The municipal chairman provided a proper welcome and respect to Swamigal, who was visiting after a long time. The procession that was 7 miles long was preceded by 7 groups of Nadaswaram players, 3 band groups, 4 elephants, many horses and camels, instrumental players, bhajan singers, seva samitis. F.G. Natesha Iyer had the blessing to hold the front side of the ivory palanquin where our guru for the whole world, Sri Shankaracharya Swamigal, was seated. Mahaperiyava gave darshan to numerous people lined on both sides of the road in every floor, irrespective of their religion, caste or creed. There was no count of aarathis, poonakumbas, garlands, astika goshams. The procession that started at 6 p.m. ended at 10 p.m. in front of the mutt at Thiruvanikkaval. The day India became independent, he gave a speech on the significance of the flag and the Dharma Chakra in it on that day. Friends, I hope now you all aware about the great saint Mahaperiyava. Kindly like, share and subscribe for more videos and click the bell icon for our latest updates.